only civil rights, but even human rights. So the only way we're going to get some of this...
You should ask yourself, who taught you to hate being what God made you hate?